This is Power Breakfast. Good morning, I'm Elizabeth Wynne Johnson. In a week of transitions and transfers of power within Congress, one bipartisan group of lawmakers with a global agenda worked to bring justice for a man named Sergei Magnitsky.
Mr. Magnitsky was a Russian who had discovered public corruption. He brought it to the attention of public officials. As a result, he was harassed, arrested, and died in prison. The only thing we have seen is that those who were responsible for this, for the corruption and his death, have been promoted, and there's been no one held accountable.
Where the penalty for being a whistleblower is death, the role of the Helsinki Commission is to keep up the pressure on the Kremlin. The situation has reignited Cold War tensions, but it showcases a function of Congress that goes on, even in times of change at home. That's Power Breakfast. Situation.